Linda's pet peeve would be, oh, Linda's pet peeve would be her neighbor.
Oh. And I can tell you right off the bat, her pet peeve, because it's her next door neighbor.
It's my neighbor. Without them, I'm sure I'd have gone nuts.
It's just good to have good friends. That was the first and last strip roofing I've ever been to.
Yep, me too.